Let's get your standalone data logger on the road. Let me show you how to configure your smart logger for the first time. Welcome to the episode 3 of the Smart Logger series. My name is Stephan. Transferring a CANape project to the Smart Logger is not a big thing and can be done in some simple steps. In this demo, we have connected an XCP source to our Smart Logger. Now the preparation is done and we can directly jump into the tool. Start CANape on your configuration computer and load the project you want to run on the Smart Logger. All necessary tools for the communication are found in the Smart Logger tab. Click Select to open a new window. All available Smart Logger devices, including important state information, are listed. If you can't see your Smart Logger, please check your firewall configuration and make sure that your network adapter settings, like the subnet, are configured correctly. For running the project on the Smart Logger, it is necessary that both devices are running the same software version. As you can see, we have to update the Smart Logger. Click the button to start the process. Once the update is finished, we can select the Smart Logger. Before CANape is synchronizing the project onto the Smart Logger, you will be asked again if you really want to replace the already running project on the logger. In this case, we want to replace the project with the local project we have loaded in CANape. After the synchronization process is finished, the red frame and some status information show us that the Smart Logger is configured correctly and ready to run. That's it. You see, only some clicks are needed to transfer your project to the Smart Logger. If you need help for setting up your logger project, our support is always there for you. We have a whole bunch of Smart Logger videos. Check them out. We're always looking for feedback, so feel free to comment. As usual, if you enjoy this video, please give a thumbs up. Thanks and goodbye.